Razor. That was also the time na nagkaroon ng Miss Universe. Naging kumanta ako sa kandidat sa Pusilio. I remember Mayor Espiritu Ponte. But anyway, meron akong prepare na kagabi na short message. Mga kasama ko kapiling ko po dito, so parang wala ko. But anyway, allow me to give this message. At sayang naman na hindi ko mabati ko ginawa. Palakpakan nyo naman. Yeah! Thank you very much. Alright, dear former pupils who are here with us in attendance, after 50 years in those dearly departed fellow teachers whom we miss today on this occasion. Good afternoon po sa inyong lahat. It's a pleasure and heartening on my part that after 5 decades, we are gathered here once more to celebrate and recall those happy moments as if it was only yesterday. Dear friends, those hours in the schoolrooms interacting with the teacher's lessons, the echo of the piano with songs being played by Mrs. Carolina Bertuccio. Palakpakan ko natin si Ma'am Bertuccio kahit wala ko siya. The active participation of pupils kayo yun during classic experiments done in the science room of Mrs. Grace Torres. Palakpakan natin si Ma'am Bertuccio. The active, the knowledge and proper discipline conveyed in the room of Filipino teacher, sino yun? The late Miss William Cruz. The patience and motherly advice is shown by Mrs. Carolina Palakpak, teacher today. And the talent, yung laging yung kapartner sa pop dance, alam nyo naman kila rin yun, si Mrs. Elsa Malapit Sarmento, na nagsisita ko pa niya sa Alaska noong nag-perform kami noon. And the reverberating, naalala nyo ba ito? Yung reverberating laughter ni Mrs. Turgis Antonio. Yung economic teacher ko, naalala nyo ba?
Yes, oh my God.
And the skill of Mr. Leonardo De Leon as the supervisor of the practice of his Rondalia worth mentioning. Wala dito si Bindi. Si Bindi, dati ba si Bindi? Bindi na Watson?
5 o'clock
na. Ha? 5 o'clock. Oh, saan naman makarating naman dyan? Si Jinel, Talaro. Talaro. Kakaluto. And other notable teachers who have displayed their commitment to the teaching profession. Remember the wisdom of our principal then, Miss Patricia Miranda, no? Principal natin dyan, no? Diba? Worth mentioning is the beauty, skill, and patience of Mrs. Wala na si Ma'am Palmario. And all the notable teachers na dapat kasama natin ngayon sa pass away. Some still with us, pero nakalulungkot, hindi sila makarating. The unsung heroes who linger in our hearts and memories, they go with the same. All teachers never die, they just fade away. I suppose it would be you would still hear the echo of the children's noise playing in the background in the canteen where we once mingled with teachers and pupils, giggling, laughing, some busy with their homework, and some eating their bowl. How time flies, calling those happy days. As we gather here today, we give thanks that some of us are still around to recall and honor those who have left us. And be thankful, dalawang page na lang, that we have reached the momentous occasion. Let us then pause for a moment to offer silent prayer for our dearly departed teachers who are now free from the burden of earthly problems and is now in heaven, aptly rewarded for the good deeds on earth and happily watching and sharing this happy occasion. Let us bow our heads. Thank you so much. And before I end my short essay, gusto kong kantahan kayo for all time's sake. Kakantahin ko ito ay very meaningful sa occasion ito. Very meaningful. Ergo, sa kapela po ito, walang kampanya.
Memories like the corners of my mind, misty water color of the way we were, scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind, smiles we gave to one another, for the way we were. Can it be that it was all so simple then, or has time rewritten every lie? If we have the chance to do it all again, tell me, would we memories, maybe and yet, what's too painful to remember? We simply choose to forget, for it's the love of you.
Mr. Venancio, well,